batted in, and I think that's a telling stat for him this year.
He's got a hit right there. He laces one into left field. Jeter scores. Yankees have a 1-0 lead on the RBI single by Cano.
Well, another thing Cano hasn't really done as well as he has in the past is hit left-handers. He was in the 220s against left-handed pitching this year, but this time he just drops the hammer and lines it through the hole between short and third, and the Yankees are on the